This where Narmer make veils for brothers. Call say blow it up.
Mm-mm. Better, we can rig these veils to overload and short out every other veil in range. Whole Narmer cells liberated at a stroke. Ready?
Call came out tube ready. Still say blow up better.
Ugh, energy barriers. Call, find a way to disable them. Call, sweetie? See that big magna-locked door up ahead? You need to get on the other side. Could you be a darling and find a way to disable all those locks? One down. Call, I'm impressed. How did you figure that out?
Point and click. More.
Detecting a veiled Solaris worker. Call, try your new contraption. 20 credits as it rips his head off.
Call, got this.
I'm not gonna treat your weapon! Give me 10 minutes with it. Less likely to deglove someone's head with it! Oh, he face!
Another down. Just one more.
I abjure the mannequin and the Artemis. My doctrine shall be a devouring. Let fall.
Done. Time to go through, Carl.
Sneak, sneak, sneak. Smart. New target. Inside. Now what?
The fun part. Find the production controls.
That one moving. Your fight is over.
And here's where the evils meet. Now the tricky part. Carl, I need you to rekey the boot sequence. Do that, and I'll have a split second during reboot to inject my sabotage instructions. Hurry!
Call not understand.
Look around. Do you see anything that could tell you the key sequence? Well done, Carl. Now to make some noise. They have to think this is a raid. That way, they won't suspect tinkering. Marking weapons locker. You're gonna need a gun.
You dead already? Old gun, good. This gun, better. Carl,
Deacons are hunting you. But your tinkering just got me access to this facility's automatic plasma torch. It'll melt anything, including Deacons. Grab a target marker. Great! Now you just show me where to shoot. I'll try not to singe your eyelashes.
Thank you.
not done yet. Get up. Need your help. Deacon Scoon! Not die. More wound, more scar.
Call something big is coming your way.
Call can handle.
I really felt that. Them.